Hey guys, and welcome to the new project, Let's Play Animal Crossing City Folk, or as I call it, Let's Relax. I'll explain more in a minute. For now, let's start our journey. Alrighty, sorry to keep you waiting. I heard you were moving in, so I came to get you. Nice, huh? Life on your own. I know that's exactly what you're thinking right now. Nobody is telling you what to do. Free to live exactly as you please. Sign me up! Oh yeah, a new house, a new neighborhood, some new friends, a fresh new start, and a whole world of possible encounters await. I mean, how sweet is that? Oh, so sweet. So come on, are you ready to start fresh? To grab a new bull by the new horns and start a new adventure? Or can you also move your life over from Animal Crossing Wild World or the Nintendo DS? We are going to start fresh. Man, I am right there with you. I mean, you're starting a whole new life, right? And what better way to start than with sparkling fresh canvas? Yes, waiter, give me some of that. Yikes. The bus is gonna be here any second. Boy, time sure flies when I'm yammering. Alrighty then, let's go. Off we go to the bus. Woo, just made it. The first step in the start of your new life is getting on the bus. Hey, if you don't mind me asking, is it December 31st, 2013 today? And is it 5:04 p.m. right now? It's none of those. What? It's not. Then what do I have wrong? All of it? It is the 1st of the 1st of 2014. Yes, it's the first day of the new year, guys. And it is currently 1:42 p.m. Confirm that. Okie dokie. So it's January 1st, 2014 at 1:42 p.m. Please tell me that's right. Thanks. I don't know what is up with this watch. It's getting confused. So, oh yeah, I was about to ask what your name was. My name is C-H-I-H, not N, H-I-R-O, Chihiro. Oh, Chihiro, is it? Nice name, I like it. Cute, Yeah, completely. It's fun and feminine. The perfect name for you. I know, I'm awesome. So, Chihiro, this town, what you're moving into, what's it called? It is called A-W-K-E, no, E-E, there we go, Fawkes, huh? Got it. So, Fawkes, yeah, I hear that place is really lovely. You must be so excited about your new life there. So excited. I hear that, oh yeah. Hey, but listen, you know, where your house is yet? I'll find one. I figured you'd tumble onto some once you get there, huh? Well, you're in luck. I heard that the housing market in Fawkes is booming and new homes are popping up everywhere. So, if you're looking for a place, I guess you have some money with you. Not much. What? Seriously? Well, I'm sure everything will work out. And just in case, if you need something, the folks in the town hall can always help you out. Here, check this out. And, ooh, town hall is on the bottom. Interesting. Actually, this layout is very similar to my original New Leaf, or not New Leaf, City Folk. It's a map of Fawkes. Go on, take it. When you get to town, use this to find the town hall. Yar, next up, Fawkes. Fawkes be next. Oh, hey, we're about to stop at Fawkes. Alrighty then, I hope we get a chance to chat again sometime. head on over to Town Hall before you do anything else. Bye-bye. To open the map, point the Wii remote at the screen and select the house from the menu with A. Yeah, do it like this. Huh, okay. I don't want to spoil all of our neighbors, but hey guys, and welcome to the new Let's Play! This is, I'm actually going to be calling this Let's Relax instead of Let's Play, and woof. It's so weird to see all this color because Animal Crossing New Leaf is not as bright as City Folk was. City Folk was actually my first Animal Crossing game. And here's our nooks. She said go down. Don't want to step on any of those because it could be a pitfall. Hopefully I can find it without resorting to my map. Which I'm currently not having much luck with. But, okay, it's all the way up there. Alright. So, I want to explain the Let's Play a little bit more in detail for you. This Let's Play is called Let's Relax. For now, like, these first... All the way up until Saturday, we will be having episodes every single day. But once Saturday comes, we will have Saturday's episode, and then it will be... We won't be having any more episodes except for every Saturday. It'll be a once a week kind of thing. And it'll be every Saturday. So it'll be every Saturday that... of the week... And this is going to go on for a whole year, and there will always be special days that we'll have if there's, like, a holiday or something, because City Folk does have holidays. All the Animal Crossing celebrate holidays. But let's go talk to Pelly. Oh, are you Chihiro? The girl who just moved here? Welcome to Fawkes. My name is Pelly, and I work here at the town hall. Well, no need to dilly-dally, let's take a look at where you'll be living. All available houses in Fawkes are the same size and price. We currently have 4 vacant homes left. Of course, locations, roof colors, and interior styles and home vanities, so pick your place that suits you. Anyway, houses are all marked on here. Yay! Let me just get the paperwork started for your new place, okay? In the meantime, why don't you follow your map and check out the house locations around town? Once you find your future home, I bet you'll bump into the owner, Tom Nook. You'll need to talk to him about payment for the place. Oh, do you know how to open your map? Of course. Oh, good. Well, off you go. So yes, it's so weird to be back in City Folk. Like I said, this was my first Animal Crossing. I have played Wild World, and I've never played the original on the GameCube. But, oh man, it's so weird to be back here. And then these are just instructions on how to use the bulletin board. We'll have to use it later, so I'm not gonna bother with it right now. There's an animal over- Oh, cat! You're so cute! Kiki. Well, well, I heard a rumor that there was a new face in town. Welcome, kitty cat. I'm Kiki. I'm sure you're going to be busy, but I wish you the best in your new life in Fawkes. Aww. I want to look at this house. This is probably the house I'm going to choose. I usually choose a house by the ocean. It's just a habit of mine. Even in New Leaf, I have put... I have put my house near the cliff, and once we walk outside, I didn't go upstairs. Once we walk outside, we'll have Tom Nook here. Ah, hello. You must be Chihiro. Yes, yes, I've been hearing so very much about you. Welcome to Fawkes. My name is Tom Nook, and I run the shop here in town. I look forward to your patronage here, So, how was the house, You're very much liking it, aren't you? I am. Good, good. So you will be buying this house, yes? I'll take it. Well then, that decides it. From now on, this is your house, Chihiro. And think of it, that stereo inside, as a moving-in gift from old Tom Nook, Couldn't sell it anyways. So tell me, Chihiro, do you see the attic? Whenever you're done playing in Fawkes, make sure you go sleep in the bed in the attic. Then you'll be able to remember all the things you did that day, yes? If you forget to do that, it'll be like you never did anything that day at all. So please, don't ever forget to do it. A crucial detail, yes? That's all I needed to say about the house, but I suppose you might have questions, yes? Do you want me to repeat all in case you miss something? No. Yes, yes, you'll figure it out in time. Now, we need to broach the delicate issue of payment. So, there's the land, the building, the taxes, surcharges, various fees, and whatnot. So, the total for the house is 19,800 bells. Ah, now that's good to hear. Yes, yes, very good. I will appreciate it if you pay by money transfer, if you don't mind. I'll let you know the details later. But, Chihiro, there is something more important than settling the house business. And that is, how do you plan on making a living here, You see, this is a business for me, yes? So I expect you to pay off that loan eventually, yes, yes. Yes. I know. Chihiro, you can come work for me part-time at the shop for a little while. I can teach you how to make money, show you around town. Two birds with one stone, yes? I'll do it! If you say no way, he'll still make you do it in the end. Very good, it's decided! Well, I can't leave the shop unattended forever, so let's get down to the brass tacks. You've decided on a fine house, so why don't you go introduce yourself to everyone in town, Oh, and make especially sure that you introduce yourself to the mayor, yes, yes? The mayor should be in town hall, so don't forget. In the meantime, I'll go get some work ready for you. Just come by the shop later, Chihiro, yes? You can take a look at your map to find the shop and the town hall, so don't run about willy-nilly. Okay, so Tom Nook will just walk around. I can't remember if you have to talk to these guys again, so I will just anyways. If you need to know anything, I can help you out, kitty cat. Teach me! Chihiro, have you been noticing all the trees that have fruit on them? If you want to get some fruit down, just press A near a tree to give it a shake, kitty cat. You can pick up fallen fruit by pressing B. If you're free to eat or sell whatever you shake off, you can also bury fruit and hope it grows into a tree. I love seeing the whole town filled with fruit trees of all different sorts. If I get hungry, it's like I have nature's own buffet right in front of me. So, we have to go see each of our neighbors. I'm pretty sure that, yeah, Kiki lives here. All the neighbors will be right by their houses. Who lives here? Mott. I don't know Mott. Oh, we have oranges as our trees. As our fruit. Aw, you're a lion! Sup, you're Chihiro, right? I heard the mayor say something about a rookie moving into town. Call me Mott. You see anything awesome going down? Give me a holler. What is that? Kagi? Okay. This episode was actually supposed to be up in like 6 minutes, but I just... I'll admit it, I started playing WoW last night and I never got around to doing it. So don't kill me. Before I cross that bridge, I want to make sure that I see all the neighbors on this part. So I'm going to look at the map real quick. We've seen them all. The rest are up. So I will take the bridge. But I still need it to like guide. I still need the thing to guide me to where to go. I haven't looked at the neighbors on the side, except I saw Kiki, but we already saw her, so it doesn't matter. I'm going the wrong way. I'm gonna get lost for a little bit and have to keep referring to my map just because it's a lot. But eventually I'll memorize everything, and my luck, I'll get my like New Leaf game confused with this one, and I'll be like, why can't I find it? I won't sneak who lives here. Oh, Rocco! How weird is that? Well, look who finally decided to drag herself over and say hello. Real nice of ya, hippie. Must have been who folks were talking about. They said someone new moved in. You're big news. Call me Rocco. Relax and be yourself, and I'm sure we'll get along well, hippie. Rocco! So weird, because I'm sure most of you have at least, to some degree, know of Chug Conroy, and he recently did Animal Crossing New Leaf as his Let's Play. And he had Rocco in his town, so that's really kind of funny, actually. But, one of the things that I wanted to mention, actually, since we're bringing up Chug Conroy, is I originally almost didn't even bring out this Let's Play because I had this planned for a little while. And I wanted to do it, and then he brought out his Let's Play. Oh my god, Blue Bear! Woohoo, great to see you! Wait a sec, you didn't, like, just move here, did you? Oh my gosh, nice to meet you! My name's Blue Bear and stuff, Peach. I totally love helping people out, so if you need anything, just let me know, Peach. Oh, Blue Bear! But yeah, so anyways, I almost didn't bring out this LP, but I, in the end, was like, I really want to bring it out, so I'm gonna, despite the fact. And, you know what? I don't regret it at all. I mean, whatever. Oh, we got an elephant. Say, you wouldn't happen to be Chihiro. Fabulous. Well, on behalf of Fawkes, let me welcome you to our town. I'm Opal. Feel free to ask me anything about your town. Or our town. I'm sure I'll know the answer. Aww, and then we got one more neighbor. I don't know who it is. Who are you? Wait, I can't see you. Oh, I've had this neighbor, Puck. Hey there, everything okay? Are you lost or something? Oh, whoops. You must be the new girl, Chihiro. I heard that you just moved in. Welcome! Everyone's been super psyched to meet you, Burr. So, Chihiro, if you need any help, just give me old Puck a holler, okay? That's me, by the way. Look at me, taking you under my wing. It's like I'm your big brother or something. I don't know if I want a penguin as my big brother. But yes, this Let's Play is, like I said, only gonna be once a week, and it was originally gonna be on Friday, but I decided on Saturday just because there is a particular event that happens every Saturday in this game. Oh yes, and we have our museum. But yes, there's an event that happens every Saturday in this game, and that's why I wanted to bring it out, and I think that the fishing and bug stuff is done on Saturday as well. Who's Zwok? Oh, I beg your pardon, I'm a bit of a night owl, don't you know? In any case, allow me to welcome you to Fawkes Museum. Now then, may I assist you? You have but ask, I am at your service. Well, we don't have anything for him right now. Who is that so? Very good, hearty courage. I heartily encourage you to wander at your leisure. Yes, to be quite honest, we have nothing on display. Rather, a dreadful taste of affairs, I must have say. The museum is currently housing not but dust bunnies, which are no scientific use to anyone. Now that you know our shameful secret, I do hope you will help us remedy the situation. Yes, we will be working on that, don't worry. All right. So, we need to go to Town Hall, which was actually back down on the floor. Oh, there's a snowball. But yes, I'm very excited about this LP. I can't believe I almost decided not to release it, to be honest, because, well, I think it'll be a lot of fun. And I hope you guys have a lot of fun, too. But, let's go talk to the mayor. You, whippersnapper, who are you? And while I'm asking questions, what is your favorite animal? Now you can choose cat, pelican, raccoon, turtle. He wants you to say turtle, so go ahead and say that. I'm allergic to cats, so that's not gonna be it. Pelicans kind of freak me out, and raccoons are kind of cute. But yes, we're gonna go with turtle. Ho ho, I like the cut of your jib, young lady. Well, get along just fine. Yes, what were we talking about again? Ahem, Mr. Mayor. That's our newest resident, Chihiro. What? What's that? Come to think of it, I did hear something about that. Or did I? Who can remember? Anywho, I am the mayor of Fawkes, Tortimer. At any rate, you should come see me on holidays and other event days. I'll be waiting for you in the square in front of Town Hall. Yes, waiting and watching. Heh heh heh, he's so funny. Alright, so now we need to go see Tom Nook. This episode is going to be a little bit longer than normal just for the fact that, there's a lot that gets covered on day one of New Leaf, and I'm not really setting a time for episodes. Like, I don't want them to run for hours upon hours, but, you know. So we have to go to the Nookling Junction, or Nook's Cranny, I mean, and we have to go talk to Nook. So, you've said hello to everyone, yes? Try to remember everyone's names and faces. That should help you adjust to the new town. So, you're just about to start your exciting new part-time job, yes? Yes, yes, very good. First, I want you to change into your work clothes. Strictly speaking, what I mean by that is the uniform for part-time workers. Wow, there's a grandfather clock in here. It's in the background. Let me know when you're done changing, hmm? So, all you gotta do is put on the clothes. Ah, yes, that looks quite fitting on you. Now, let's get to work, hmm? The first thing I want you to do is plant these flower seeds and tree saplings outside the shop. Sometimes brightening up the outside of your store is just the thing to perk up business, yes? So, make sure it looks really nice out there, and let me know when you're done, yes? So, Nook himself, he gets a pretty bad rap, because everybody says that he's really mean and all these things. I don't agree with that. I don't think Nook is mean, just for the fact that, I mean, yeah, he's money hungry, like a lot of people are in this lifetime. And the thing is, he wants you to pay him back for the house, but he never gives you a set time on when to pay it back. Like, you have all the time in the world to do it. And that's just, you know, it's kind of nice. I'm not doing anything too special because, well, it's just, I don't know. I'm just putting it there for now. So, let's go talk to him because we're done with that. You made it look nice and pretty out there, yes? I had some misgivings, but I guess I'll try and trust your decorating sense, Chihiro. So now, I guess it's time to put your work like real part-timer. Maybe now you can deliver a few things for me. please take this piece of furniture to Kiki. Alright. My customers wait eagerly for their goods to arrive, so try to deliver them as quick as you can, And get back quickly, too. Don't just loaf about, nibbling the grass on the side of the road. What? Now go ahead and get started. So yeah, he's a little hard-headed, you can say, but I mean, he's a good guy. He means well, in the end. That's all that matters. So we just want to head over to Kiki, and she's over by our house. I'm already getting familiarized with the area. But yes, she's over by our house, so we can go talk to her. Let's see. Should be around here. There she is. So cute. Hello, kitty cat. How are you, Chihiro? Delivery! To Kiki. At least in New Leaf now, stuff's packaged. Huh? So Nook sent you out to bring this to me, did he? So, you started working part-time for Tom Nook, right? I know it's a pain, but think about the good side. You've got your very own house now, kitty cat. Anyway, I'm glad you're the one who delivered my order, because this thing you just delivered to me... Well, I actually bought it for you as a housewarming present, kitty cat. So here you go. It's a stadiometer. I know how hard it is moving into a new place and having to get everything you need taken care of. So even if you don't like it, it'll come in handy until you can afford something you do like, kitty cat. Place your furniture in your room and press and hold A to push and pull and rotate your furniture. Press A quickly while facing your furniture to turn the power on or to open the dresser. And remember, have fun with your interior design. It is your room. Make it reflect who you are. Oh yeah, I've been meaning to ask you, Chihiro. When is your birthday? Oh, I forgot about this. Not that it's really a problem, it's just I don't really tell people when my birthday is. But yeah, my birthday is March 31st, day before April Fool's. It's on March 31st, so that means you're an Aries. That's right. Oh, really? Okay, I'll write down in my planner so I don't forget. I'll have to think of something good to give you when the special day rolls around, kitty cat. Oh, I'm sorry. You should probably get back to work, huh? Well, we'll have plenty of time to talk later on. Good luck until next time. Yeah. That's okay. Yeah. So yeah, my birthday's in March. I am an Aries. Funny fact, Chug Conroy is only 8 days younger than me. We're actually the same age and everything. It's really funny. I think it's hilarious. It makes things interesting. I can never forget his birthday, even if I wanted to. You're back! Ah, yes, back. And you made the delivery. Good job. Chihiro, that was fast for your first job. You get things done in a flash, So let's move on to the next job I have for you. Your next job is direct mail. I want you to write and send a letter to my regular customer, Rocco. Just a quick thank you for patronizing my store and a notice that we're having a wonderful sale. Here, write it on this stationery, You can send mail at the post office window in the town hall, yes? So, snap to it. Alright, well, we'll go ahead and write the letter now to Rocco. Thank you. I heard you can hook up keyboards to this. I might have to try that. Thank you for shopping. At... This is sad. Tom Nooks. Granny. No, not C. I mean, not S. R. Words. I don't know how to say words. We have a special. So come on. Bye! Exclamation mark. This is really entertaining when it shouldn't be. Alright, now we just have to go to Town Hall. Which, he should have just given this to us when we went to go see Kiki, because she's right next to Town Hall. I know it's random, but still. Like, no. Okay. So, let's head on over. Alright. And when we walk inside, if you saw before, there are actually two spots, and this one has the mail sign, so we stand over here. And she gets us the mail. This is the town post office. What can I help you with? Send mail. So, where would you like to send your mail? To Fawkes. And you don't have to pick the neighbor. It automatically knows. Which is nice. Okay, I'll take it from here. Do you have any other letters you need to send out? Nope. Thank you for visiting, and please come again. I'm gonna check this trash can, the recycling bin. Sometimes you can find items in the trash can, so I just came ahead and did that. One thing that made me really sad in New Leaf is they actually got rid of that. So now I have to have a trash can in my house. Because there is a trash can public works project, but it'll downgrade your town from perfect town. So I have it in my house. I always have like a kitchen theme in my house, so I guess it's not that big of a deal. But still, made me sad to some degree. And head back to Nook. Did you send it out? Ah, very good, yes. That seemed to take a little too long for my liking, but at least you got it done. Everyone in Fawkes really likes letters, so if you didn't go out, I'd be in trouble. So, next I need you to deliver a carpet, and make it snappy this time, please. I need you to deliver this carpet to Puck. Where did Puck live? And just because you don't think I'm watching, don't go taking detours and chatting about, Yes, just let me know when you finish that delivery. I don't remember where Puck... Is Puck over here? He was one of these guys, right? Yeah, he's right here. I remember that he was on this side. I just couldn't remember which house he was in. Man, it's so weird. I can't get used to, like, the graphics of this game because I'm so used to New Leaf now from playing so much. I, like, play that game nonstop. I've logged in over 200-something hours, and I've had it since release date. Everything all right there, Chihiro? Here, for you! To Puck. Some carpet. Huh? What? That's weird. Why is Chihiro delivering carpet that I ordered from Tom Nook? Wowie zowie! That's weird! Well, why don't you take this red tile as my way of saying thanks? If you like it, you can use it in your house! So yeah, speaking of weird things, Tom Nook's store has different things on sale every day. I guess that's not weird at all, huh? In fact, I'd say it's actually a pretty sweet burr. Yep, it's fun to stop by here and check out what he's got. Me, I like something. You should go too and see if you can find something like burr. Like burr? Okay, now I'm just being weird. Stop it. Stop it, me. Stop being weird. So yeah, it's January 1st. New Year's resolutions and all that stuff. Welcome back, yes, welcome back. Good job. Looks like you're starting to get the knack for this whole working for a living thing, hmm? Keep up the good work. I like what I see. Next, I need you to deliver this watering can to Rocco. Oh, and don't go using my customers' things as your own when you should be delivering them, hmm? If you want to water some flowers, you can buy your own watering can. Ouch. What a jerk. Please, get a move on, and let me know when you're done, yes? He's always so, so thoughtful. Oh, man. Well, speaking of New Year's resolutions, I have a couple that I'm doing. I actually will be, at one point Tom Nook has you write stuff on the bulletin board, and when we do that, I will be writing what my New Year's resolutions are on it, and then when the time comes, we will look back on them, in a year. We'll look back on the New Year's resolutions and see what came true and what didn't. I think it would be a really cool idea. So, let's head into Rocco's house. Ah, Chihiro, what's going on with you? Mail call! To Rocco, a watering can. Oh, thanks a bunch, hippie. You've gotten to be a real pro working over at Nook's, haven't you? Good work. Oh, I also got that letter. You were the one who wrote that, right? Nice ad copy, pal. It really makes me want to buy things I can't afford. You've got the touch. I ran around and showed that letter to practically everyone in town. I liked it so much. I figured if you're going to go to the trouble of writing it, I can at least help you get the message out, right? We've got a saying here in town. You can't spell a letter without letter and I'm see it. What? Folks around here love to get together and share whatever wacky letters they've gotten in the mail. There have been a couple of times when I sent a silly letter and it went public and I couldn't live it down. Just make sure you don't write anything private or embarrassing, because it will get around town. Okay. Yeah, that's a warning for you guys. And if you have people over, they'll show letters to them sometimes. Actually, I don't know if this was a feature in Animal Crossing City Folk, but in New Leaf, when a neighbor moves in, they will show letters that other people that they moved from the town wrote. And I got one of my sister's neighbors, and she wrote FU to him, and he showed it to me. He's actually showed it to me a couple times now, and I'm like, well, I know why he moved out. But I love him. I actually really, really like grumpy neighbors. They're my favorite. And it's really funny because my town in New Leaf is centered around Japanese themed. And all the grumpy neighbors are the ones that suggest Japanese themed stuff. So it's really funny. I've delivered your watering can. Yes, yes, let's see now. Your next job will be, I know, I just remembered, there's a bulletin board near the town hall, yes? You know the one? I need you to write an ad for the shop on that very bulletin board. I'll leave the wording up to you, but make sure it's something snazzy that all the young kids will like. And remember, lots of people will see it, so don't write anything that will make us look bad. Alright, hop onto it. Come back afterward, hmm? Well, everybody would see it anyways, because it's going on the internet. Oh, well, whatever. So instead of writing what he wants us to write, we're actually going to write our New Year's resolutions on there. And hopefully it's not like New Leaf, where after a certain amount of time, the letters cycle out. Or the bulletin board posts cycle out. If so, well, I can always keep it clean because you can erase stuff on here. So, let's see. New Year's. Years. Resolutions. All right. First one is 1. Be a nicer person. I like to think that I'm a nice person, but I always feel like you can improve on being a nice person, so every year I have that as a New Year's resolution. 2. Make more friends. I like to make friends, but I'm really shy, so in a way it's like make more friends slash be more outgoing is what I would say. And the third one is very generic, but I'm really serious about it, is I want to lose weight. Like, I'm really determined to do it this year. And actually, this is nice because I can look at this and it'll make me determined to lose that weight. So, there you go. And what do I want to do for number 4? Watch more anime. Because I don't watch enough now. Confirm. And there we go. New Year's resolutions are on here. I can't wait. Sounds exciting. Let's head back to Nooks. Oh yeah. So watch more anime, because I don't watch enough now. I usually watch around like 43 animes every season, because I watch them as they come out in Japan. And yeah, it's really sad. But I feel like I need to watch more anime for everybody. Ah yes, welcome back. Did you write the message? Yes, very good job. So that means you're done. Yes, done. Those were all the odd jobs I had laying around. And since I don't have anything left for you to do, that means your part-time employment is over, You're home alone? Yes, of course. I'm going to need you to pay that back entirely. In your part-time work, here thus far, you've made 1,400 bells. So that means you only owe another 18,400 bells on the home loan, yes? Not so much, is it? But there's no work left here for you, so I guess you'll have to find another way to pay off the loan. You could help people in town selling things you don't need, or do any number of activities to make money. And if you want to sell stuff, bring it here, I'll make sure that you get a good price for it. Oh, and one more thing. You can pay off your loan by writing in the money from the ABD in Town Hall. And when it's all paid off, come see me at Home Renovations, yes? Your house is a little small right now, but it can make it but I can make it bigger and much more comfortable to live in. So, good work here in the shop and everything. And don't forget to do all your shopping right here. Woo I'm all done with work. Now I'm free. Yay, we're free. And actually, we're going to end the episode now. And tomorrow, we are going to make more. We're going to start making some money, which will be nice. And as our freedom shows, we will change real quick. And there we go. We're in our new dress. And so, let's head to our house and go to bed at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Hey, why is Tortimer out? Oh, maybe because it's New Year's. Let's talk to him real quick. Happy New Year! It's time to celebrate, Chiquito. Ah, new year. Fresh, like a new pair of socks. If you want your year to go well, you need to get things done right on the day. Right on day one. That's why you need to start thinking about your goals for this year right now, Sprout. But first, since it's the new year and all, I need to give you something. Close your eyes and hold out your hands. It's a New Year's shirt, and it's this year's limited edition model. After today, you'll never be able to get one, so it's even better than Lucky Money, right? Oop. What'd he give us? The year? Is that the year of the horse? Because I'm pretty sure this is the year of the horse. Alright. Let's turn off the light to our house. Head on upstairs. To our nice little bed. And let's go to sleep. Thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Till then, guys.